Hello children, good morning to all. Welcome to the class. In today's class, we will learn about the new chapter From the Window, which is a continuation of the previous chapter Omana's Journey. So let's start. It was second day of Omana's train journey. She had reached Madgaon station. Last night, she fell asleep early as it was too dark to see anything outside. Now she woke up and sat near the window to see and enjoy the beautiful outside scene. Let's see what she discovered during her train journey from the window. She observed many types of fields like crop fields, green land and dry land from the train window. She was happy to see crop fields and green land, but she was very sad to see the dry land, which is due to the cutting of the trees. We should not cut trees. Instead, we should plant more trees and keep our earth green and free from any kind of pollution. If we care nature, nature will care us. Omana's train reached to a railway crossing. It stops there. The crossing was full of many people from both sides who are waiting for the train to pass. Do you know what is a railway crossing? A point at which a railway and a road cross, one with barriers that close the road when a train is scheduled to pass, is called a railway crossing. We should be very careful while crossing this type of crossing. In every state, it is illegal for you to go around a lowered crossing gate or to ignore signs or flashing lights posted at a railway crossing. Trains always have the right of way and for good reason. Trains can't swerve, stop quickly or change direction to avoid collision. So, we should be very careful while crossing the railway crossing. So what should we do? There are two types of railway crossing. One railway crossing with barriers where gates are available, and the other is unmanned railway crossing where there is no gate. So we have to be very careful in crossing both types of crossing. So what do you do on a railway crossing? Any driver of the motor vehicle approaching a railroad crossing sign shall slow down to a reasonable speed. The driver of a school bus or the driver of any vehicle carrying hazardous material is required to stop the vehicle, listen and look before proceeding across railroad crossing. Suddenly, the sounds khar 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 keep. Omana was afraid of the sound, but his father told her that this is the sound of the train which moves on a long river bridge which is made on a long river, and the sound came khar khar khar. Do you know what a bridge is? You must have learned about bridges in your previous chapter, that is going to school. So we should revise. Once again, bridges are structures built over railroad tracks, roads, rivers or some other obstacles. They allow people and vehicles to cross from one side to another. Bridges must be built strong enough to safely support their own weight as well as the weight of the people or vehicles that pass over it. These are the pictures of some of the bridges which we have learned in the previous chapters. Do you remember these? Let's learn about road rail bridges. Road rail bridges are bridges shared by road and rail lines. These bridges sometimes also called combined bridges. Road and rail bridges may be segregated so that trains may operate at the same time as car. In this type of bridges, both cars and trains can pass at a time. Sometimes the rail track can be above the roadway or vice versa with trussed bridges. In this type of bridges also, both rail and train can pass at the same time but over each other. Suddenly, there is darkness all around. Amana was afraid. Her train was crossing a railway tunnel. The train passes through the tunnel. That is why it was dark all around. What is a tunnel? A tunnel is an underground passageway dug through the surrounding soil, earth or rock and enclosed except for entrance and exit, commonly at each end. Have you seen such tunnels? You must. A tunnel can be made for foot or road traffic. It can also be made for some other purposes like for vehicular road traffic. This is made to decrease the road traffic, vehicular road traffic on the road. It can also be made for the rail traffic. And Omana's train was crossing one of such rail tunnel. Now, from her journey from Gujarat to Kerala, Omana found many differences on the railway stations and outside villages and cities too. So, let's learn what are these differences. She found differences in state as she had crossed 5 states, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa and Kerala. There is difference in the dresses of the people in each state, which can be seen on the railways and on the outside scene. There's a difference in the food also, which are sold on the railway station. And there is also difference in the language. People of Gujarat speak Gujarati, Maharashtra speak Marathi, in Karnataka speak Kannad, in Goa speaks Konkani, and in Kerala speak Malayalam. In this way, Omana has completed her journey from Gujarat to Kottayam, Kerala. This is a very enjoyable and knowledgeful train journey. She learnt about cultures, customs, languages and many more things from her train journey. In this way, we have completed our chapter. Thanks for watching the video. In the next video, we will learn how Omana reaches to her grandmother's town from the railway station. Till then, bye and take care.